Hillary spends Thanksgiving explaining how Obama made her lose election to Trump. Thanksgiving is a holiday to remind us to be thankful. Like many others, this holiday has lost its spirit due to discourse from traditions. According to our source, Conservative 101, Hillary Clinton is one of the untraditional Americans as well. On her Twitter, she didn't put any thank you messages, but instead, she deliberated on the Hugh Hewitt radio show the previous night, doing what she apparently does best, blaming others for her losses and incapabilities. In this addressing of hers, she blamed ex-President Obama for her loss in the last presidential run. Take a look at a piece from the talk show. "I was proud to serve in the Obama administration. I did not agree with everything that President Obama decided, but on balance, I really think he did what had to be done to rescue the economy, which as we all remember, was in desperate straits," said Hillary. "He did chart a course in the world that favored diplomacy and negotiation, something that I think is important. But it is true that when you run to succeed a two-term president of your own party, you have a historical headwind blowing against you," she stated. "And I refer to that in the book, because it's not just this campaign can be set apart from everything that's ever happened in our politics. It is a challenge. If you are both the candidate defending a lot of the areas of agreement, but also putting forth an agenda for change, which is what I try to do, it is often difficult to get the second part of that message through," she said. "So I do think it was a problem," said Hillary. "Seems that she just can't let the loss go. And being this close this time, will she ever let it go? What do you think? Scroll down to the comments and tell us what you think.